Hey Scrabble fans, Will here. Until I started learning the Scrabble dictionary, I had no idea how many different types of antelopes there are in the world. Today, I'm going to share 10 of my favorites to boost your game. A couple three-letter antelopes you'll find useful are the gnu and the cob. The G of gnu is silent, so be careful not to miss it as a hook to the Greek letter nu. The kudu and oryx are four-letter antelopes with high-scoring letters. The addax hails from the Saharan desert, and the chiru is from Tibet. Both the goral and the oribi have different spellings, but both forms of oribi are especially useful to shed excess vowels. Lastly, the niala and tekin are two more of my favorite antelopes. Tekin is a sneaky T hook on the normal word akin. Which of the antelopes on this list are you most excited to use in a Scrabble game? Let me know in the comments.